Once again, we're here at Comic-Con. Michael Hurdle here from RawGameplay.com, but the only thing we like Raw is our video gameplay and not Poonanin. I'm here with Derek Nolan from TooOldToPlay.com. Now, TooOldToPlay.com is a website for grown-ups like us. How old you got to be? Over 28?
Over 25.
Over 25. Tell us about it.
Well, we started the website back in 2005, and it was as soon as Halo 2 became big online, and the first thing that adults found online is that every kid says the most hurtful, hateful, racist, homophobic, you name it thing online. So a buddy of mine and I created the site, and now we're 30,000 members strong, and we have communities playing just about every big game on every console, every PC, you name it. So it's a haven from that underage minority that seems to be the loudest minority, which is the ones that just hate everybody.
So. That is correct, because you know what? I've always said to myself, why am I always playing Halo, Modern Warfare, Street Fighter, with all these little kids that yell, curse, scream, they're not on our age, and if you happen to say, all right, they happen to be in the same area as you, next minute they're only 19, so you can't even hook up with any girls on Xbox anymore. You know what I'm saying? What made you create something like this?
Well, besides just the, like, that instant just, like distaste for the community that was there, and we said, you know what, we can take that community as a whole, and we can find a subset that has something in common. And we said, okay, it could be 21 and it could be people that drink, or it could be 18 and people that are legal to do you know what. But we said, you know what, by the time you're 25, you've had some life experience beyond all of that. And that's where we came through and we said, okay, we've got a website now, we've got people with common experiences and common life goals, and we're not all the most mature people, but we're all adults. And that's really the difference. So.
I love that idea. It makes me feel good because you know what? There are a bunch of gamers that's over 28, over 25, and we still play games hardcore, 2 o'clock in the morning. I'm sitting there playing.
I'll school your ass in Halo. Eh?
That's right. Don't think because you're young, you can't hang with the old bucks like us.
Exactly, yep.
You know what I'm saying? We're not that old, but we more mature than you guys.
Exactly.
If anybody wanted to, well, the more mature audience of the gamers, if they wanted to sign up, what would be the requirements and what would be the website?
As long as you're over 25, come to TooOldToPlay.com. That's number 2old, the number 2play.com. We have no other requirements besides your age. So, yeah, TooOldToPlay.com.
That's right.
Come check us out, and we're wide open for you as long as you meet our requirement. And that's the only one we have.
But here's the question, though. How would you guys be able to tell the difference between a 17-year-old and a 25-year-old?
On our staff, we have a bunch of people that we don't pay, and their whole job is they go based on your sign-up email address and your gamer tag and all this other stuff, and you can tell us that you're 30. But within 2 days, they found your MySpace page that says that you're really into Justin Bieber. And then you're fucking out of there. So.
Good screening process.
Yes, yes. Now, we have guys that can dig all this information up in no time. So.
No doubt. Yo, don't think you can be 17 or 16 and come in here. It's for us only, all right, bro? All right? No offense to the youngins, but the more mature people want to play in peace, all right? This is Michael Hurdle.
And this is Derek Nolan.
Give me your website one more time.
TooOldToPlay.com.
All right, TooOldToPlay.com. We'll see you guys there. Peace.
Peace.